Happy 4th of July. I don't know if it's going to be the 4th of July when you see this, but happy 4th of July regardless of what day it may be. So I'm pretty excited. Now that I have a job, I have time for extracurricular activities. So, there's a car. Awkward. So I'm going to the local pub and I'm going to see if I could chat with the locals. Because I want to make new friends. Scarf is being silly. And yeah, I really want to, I don't know, meet new people, experience new things. So, yeah, I've looked online and all this stuff, and this bar seems pretty cool, and it's walking distance from where I live. So, hurrah! Plus, it's sunny, it's a gorgeous day, there's going to be a ton of fireworks tomorrow or tonight, and tomorrow I start my new job! So, that's exciting. I'm doing the online dating scene. It's like, dating feels like job searching. It's all about interviewing, or slash dating, to see if you're a good match for each other. It's crazy. But if one thing job searching taught me is how to date properly. So, I don't know what I'm talking about. But yeah, it's fun. I mean, like, I've been going out and doing new things, and I really like the security of having a job. It's nice. I don't feel like every day there's this crushing weight resting just above my chest, threatening to kill me at any second. It's nice not having that. It really, really is. So what else happened? Been watching a lot of Big Time Rush, for all you Big Time Rush fans out there. I think I'm starting to enjoy it unironically. The girl I babysit, she loves that band. And her lifelong dream is to see them live. So, yeah. Okay. What else is there to talk about? I think that's it. Alright, I'll let you know how this bar goes. Hopefully I'll meet some interesting people.
Alright, fireworks all around. I bought these. They're sparklers, and I haven't had one of these since I was a kid, because California, well, at least the place I hit, the county I lived, outlawed them. This is exciting. Okay. So, I don't know if you guys know what a sparkler is, but you will soon find out once I, okay, turn this around. This is going to be awkward to do. No! Okay. Let's try this one more time. Hopefully I don't burn my hand off. So they're really fun. They just,
me and my sparkler.
Oh my god. It's so pretty. This thing. Oh, now it's dead.